this isn't about your intuition, it's about mine. Because I can, in certain situations, I can predict the future. All I need is an incentive. And my incentive is usually the chance of me losing some money. That's usually a really good incentive for me to bring my A game. All right? So over here in this wallet, I have one ESP symbol and £20, which you, my friend, have got a chance of winning. And I'll tell you exactly how this is going to work. I'm going to deal through the cards face up like this. And whenever you want, you can say stop, okay? And the place you stop is the card we'll use. Now, I'm saying £20 of my money says I know which card you're going to stop at. And the great thing is you'll see that the cards aren't in a particular order because I'm going to do it face up. I mean, it's going to be as fair can be. All right?
All right.
So whenever you want, you just say stop. And it can be anywhere.
Stop.
Sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure? 100%?
I'm 100% sure, yeah.
If you would have stopped one before, even two before, we would have had a cross, we would have had a wavy lines. If you would have went on, we would have had different cards as well. In fact, all the cards, as you know, throughout the pack are different. But you stopped on the star. Remember, my £20 rests on this one card matching yours. Could I have predicted? Was £20 a big enough incentive? I tell you what, Jamie, 20p would have been a big enough incentive for me not to get it wrong.